Rogue is one of the most powerful mutants ever. She can absorb the psyche, the memories, the knowledge, the talents, the personality, and the physical abilities of the person she touches. She has defeated the likes of Thor and She-Hulk, as we will see in this video. But before getting into the fights, the story of the Contest of Champions 5 issues run in which she absorbs the abilities of many superheroes, including Hulk and Thor themselves, was non-canon. It was a fans voted battle where readers decided the winner as stated by Marvel. Rogue defeated Thor in the Avengers Annual number 10 published in 1981 upon her debut. She absorbed his physical strength and stamina and knocked him unconscious. She had already taken out Captain America and was channeling his power too. She then destroyed Vision and easily overpowered Wonder Man. She could not absorb his abilities though, because he is not human. She defeated Thor again in What If number 66, which was published in 1994. What if Rogue possessed the power of Thor? The same scenario of the Avengers Annual number 10 was repeated here, where she pretty much defeated almost everyone, including Spider-Woman, Vision, Wonder Man, and the X-Men. She also defeated She-Hulk in the X-Men Legacy number 267 published in 2012 as part of the Avengers versus the X-Men storyline. She absorbed the abilities of Falcon and explained how her power works. She touches someone, gets their skills, and knocks them unconscious. She then engaged She-Hulk, avoided her punch, and then drained her of her power before knocking her unconscious and turning her back to her human alter ego. In the Avengers No Surrender number 6, which was published in 2018, the Avengers fought the Black Order, and Rogue engaged Corvus Glaive, and managed to absorb his power and defeated him. It seems that there is no real limit to how much power she can absorb from her victims. When the Hulk was resurrected by the Elder of the Universe known as the Challenger in the Avengers No Surrender number 12, he attacked the Avengers headquarters to get the soul Paranoid for the Challenger to enable him to win the contest against the other Elder known as the Grandmaster. The Immortal Hulk defeated many superheroes including Robert Maverick Red Hulk, Vision, Wonder Man, Hercules, Jane Foster Thor, and Rogue herself. She tried to absorb his power when she found that Banner was imprisoned in the psyche of this powerful Hulk. His rage was too much for Rogue to handle, and she was easily overpowered and knocked away. I am not saying that Rogue cannot absorb the Hulk. Yes, she definitely can, since she managed to absorb She-Hulk. But this mainly depends on the Hulk's rage. All Hulk's abilities increase with his rage. The angrier he gets, the stronger, the more durable, and the more difficult to control or drain he becomes. We have seen how Professor X and Doctor Strange failed to mind control World War Hulk, and that's because he was very enraged. His mind has always been unique and difficult to control. The rage is like an elemental force that can't be overcome. This, however, does not mean that the Hulk has not been mind controlled on many other occasions, in accordance with the plot's needs. So that was some cool stuff featuring the Hulk, Thor, She-Hulk, and Rogue. Hope you liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and like. Thanks for watching, and have a nice one.